Dear friends, best wishes from Vienna. As you can see, I am staying in front of the St. Stephen's Cathedral at the one of the main square in the city. People are walking around trying to keep the social distance. Since people were staying at home more than 1 month, it's now allowed to walk, but we should keep the social distance. Since the May 1st, all shops, hairdresser salons and other shops, restaurants will be open. Public parks and gardens have already been open since a few days, so the locals can enjoy a good weather and a sun. Citizens are allowed to travel by public transport in Vienna, but they need to wear a mask to protect themselves. All inhabitants in Vienna are obliged to wear masks or just cover their noses and mouths on public transport, as I already mentioned, in supermarkets and in other buildings. Schools should welcome their pupils in the middle of May or even earlier. Vienna is coming slowly back to the normal life. Viennese museums are going to open their doors to the visitors in the middle of May, as well as restaurants, cafes. Dear friends, I wish you all the best. Stay healthy, enjoy your life, and everything will be fine.